Val made a choice. She used Damon's blood to heal you.
I was ready to die.
I love you so much.
It's cold again.
I don't know why I was even on that bridge. I was coming back for you, Stefan.
I need a friend.
Because I love you.
But all I really want is you.
Sucks. Where have you been? Right now.
I haven't seen you for so long. I guess you're gone. You're really gone. So long ago, you told me you'd never leave. But do you know, things have changed so suddenly.
Yeah.
Here I am.
You lied to me.
I am.
I need to go to Damon for help.
Because I thought that you would understand.
You think I don't?
Stefan, please.
You fed on him, Elena. I know that may not mean much to you,
now,
but it means a lot to me.
Years have passed us by, and I
somewhere
still
in the world,
do not know why.
There's a cure for vampires.
You tried,
if I can
you
get it, Elena can be human again. I can give her back her life.
So where are you tonight?
I got to be with her.
Make everything right. But instead,
I remember we died again.
You're missing
it. Okay.
You're missing it.
Why did you send Damon to come look for me instead of you?
It seems like he's able to get through to you in ways that I can't. I can't do this, Elena. Not anymore.
I know.
I don't know where I'm at. I'm standing at the back. And I'm tired. Waiting here in line,
to Damon.
Hoping that I'll find what I've been chasing.
How together are they?
I shot for the sky. I'm stuck on the ground. So why do I try? I know I'm gonna fall down. I thought I could fly.
I thought you'd do anything to save Elena. Even if it meant taking the cure yourself so you can grow up and die without.
She slept with Damon. She didn't know it at the time, but she was sired to Damon.
I didn't sleep with Damon because of the sire bond. I slept with Damon because I'm in love with him.
I'm not ready to let go. Cause then I never know.
Are you still in love with Stefan?
But I'm missing way too much. So when do I give up?
Stefan, we have to talk about this, please.
Talk about what, huh? How many more ways are there for you to rip my heart out?
I shot for the sky. I'm stuck on the ground. So why do I try? Fall down. I thought I could fly. So why did I drown? I'll never know why. It's coming down, down, down. Oh, I am going down, down, down.
You do whatever you want right now. I really don't care.
You're acting out, Stefan.
Sure it is. You've just never seen me like this. You don't know what I look like when I'm not in love with you.
I'm stuck on the ground.
I need the cure.
So why do I
it wouldn't
try?
Be for her. Be for me.
Why didn't you tell me that you wanted the cure for yourself?
I mean, why wouldn't I want to take it? I've seen every side of vampirism there is. In the long run, even the good parts kind of suck, too.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because it had nothing to do with you. I mean, you know how much I wanted a human life with you. Being a human myself, being normal. That's something I've wanted since long before I met you.
Things changed the minute that I went off that bridge, Stefan. Even if I could be human again, I wouldn't be the person that I was.
Was it really worth all this heartache that was handed to me, holding on just don't make sense. But the hardest part of letting go is trying to find a way.
I don't know. Maybe this is the better version of me. I am not afraid of anything. I've shut it all off. All of it. Including my feelings for you.
I owe Elena her shot at being normal again. Once you give her the cure, I'm getting her out of my life, and I'm getting a life of my own. Listen, I was in the exact same situation that you're in right now. My emotions are off. I wasn't me. And you refuse to accept that. You didn't give up on me. You didn't stop until you pulled me back.
So let's just cry. Well, I've been thinking about my life. How much time I've wasted. We'll just cry on each other's shoulders, cry until it's over.
I don't think I can kill Catherine.
I don't think you really want to. What, you think that killing her will take all that pain away? It won't.
The truth is, there are no shortcuts. You are a vampire, Elena. Loss is part of the deal. Look, I've been alive for 163 years. I haven't lost more loved ones than I can count, and it hurts me every single time.
Trying to find a reason why, so let's just cry.
Honestly, Stefan, I just wanted to thank you for sticking by me when I was at my worst, for believing that I was still in there. Even after everything I put you through, you never gave up on me.
I kind of owed you one.
Here.
No, Elena, I'm not...
Stefan, the only person worse at being a vampire than me is you. The rest of us will be fine. We'll survive. I mean, you taught us. You deserve this.
Don't know what to do. The only love worth fighting for, and I'll drown in my tears, dormancy. And that would show you, that would make you hurt like me all the same.
I'm not happy about Elena.
I don't want mud slinging games.
I'm not
it's
happy.
Just
for you,
a shame.
What if Elena was?
Let you walk away.
The one.
She is.
And she will always be an epic love.
A light at the end of the tunnel. A reason to fight. Is there a chance?
You I can never die. So nature needed to find a balance. A version of me that could die.
Oh, are we ashes?
A doppelganger.
This is finally your real face.
Exactly.
Hello, my shadows. And so I'm glad you're okay with who you are now. But every single thing I did to get this, that's a choice of whether you want to be a vampire or not.